strap a lunchbox into a pickup truck. A long, hard day sure ain't much fun, but you gotta get it started if you wanna get it done. Just set your mind and roll up your sleeves. You're working on a working man's PhD. If it works, if it runs, if it lasts 4 years, you can bet your bottom dollar it was made right here. With pride, honor, and dignity from a man with a working man's PhD. Well, there ain't no shame in a job well done. From driving a nail, driving a truck. As a matter of fact, I'd like to set a few more people should be pulling their weight. If you want a cram course in reality, then get yourself a working man's PhD. When the quitting whistle blows and the dust settles down, there ain't no trophies or cheering. Face yourself at the end of the day and be damn proud of whatever you made. Can't hang it on the wall for the world to see, but you got yourself a working man.